Hi students, welcome back. Now we are going to discuss about EMC methods. Those are grounding, filtering, shielding. So these three methods are used to reduce the EMI, that is electromagnetic interference. Now coming to the first one, grounding method. Suppose we are having two circuits. Those are going to be interfered with each other. So for that purpose, we need to make them to get the proper grounding. So if you take the two devices, those who are going to interfere with each other. So this one is of the interference here, interfere with each other. So for that, we need to make the proper grounding to them. We have to give the grounding to both the circuits. So by this, we can reduce the EMI, that is electromagnetic interference. Next method, filtering. So already we know about what is filter. Suppose if we take the two circuits, okay, so coming to this one, if we take the two circuits here, so the first circuit it is having FC is equal to 1 gigahertz and delta F, that is bandwidth, 20 megahertz. So here it is also FC is, that is the center frequency, 1 gigahertz, delta F dash, that is the 10 megahertz. This circuit wants to get the 10 megahertz, but it is getting the 20 megahertz. So to get the 10 megahertz from this circuit, we need to apply the filter here. Okay, we need to apply the filter by which the second circuit can get the 10 megahertz frequency. So this concept is called as the filtering. Now coming to the third method, that is shielding. So if we take the two circuits, those are going to be interfered with each other. At that time, we need to make them shield. So we need to make them cover, okay, by the shielding. So in this way, we need to cover the two devices. Suppose in these blocks, these are the two circuits. Those are going to interfere with each other. So these are the interfering lines and coupling with each other. So at that time, we need to make the shielding for these circuits. So at that time, we can reduce the EMI between the two blocks. It is not the compulsory method, but to reduce the EMI, we need to make the shielding. This one is the third method in EMC. Okay. So those are the methods of EMC. So these methods are to reduce the EMI. So electromagnetic interference. So this one is about electromagnetic interference and electromagnetic compatibility. Okay. Thank you.